Wingnuts beginning a three-game series in Sioux Falls where apparently canaries are 6 feet tall. Omar Bencomo on the mound, obtained in a trade yesterday for Dustin Geiger. Gets Jason Repko for one of his 5 strikeouts. In the 5th, Luis Hernandez. Hey, there's a shot through the gap. Short and third. He got a nice hole there, and John Nestor comes home to score. But despite a 2 RBI knock from David Espinoza, the Nuts drop this one 4-3. They're in third place at 19-17.